many opportunities against Wade. You know, he proves, you know, every time he goes out there, how good he is. And for us, we rarely had some opportunities against him. And, you know, tonight we were in a good spot right there, you know, once we got Adam hit his double. But, you know, I think that, you know, he's so good in tough situations that, you know, I think he just ended up coming out on top. We had our opportunity.
How about James tonight? A little better?
Well, yeah, it was. You know, it started out, you know, rough in first, and then after that, he just seemed to, you know, be able to manage it, get through it, got some good innings in there. Gordon got him. But, you know, other than that, today was a tough day to pitch, really. I mean, winds weren't really favorable, but, you know, I thought he did a good job just getting through it after, you know, that rough first one.